What's up, guys? Been on bed rest for about 9 weeks now with a no surgery and a broken foot, and it's going to be a little while longer, I reckon. So been going crazy cooped up in here, so I think I might just make a vlog or something, or whatever I get up to today. So like, subscribe. We're almost at 100 subscribers, so let's get to 100. I think I figured out what we're doing today. Gonna go to Kaiser Stuhl Conservation Park. Go for a nice little walkie. I do have a broken foot, but that ain't gonna stop me. Who gonna stop me? No one. You feel? Made it up here to Mangler's Hill. Jeez, what a view. How good is that? It's Tanunda. There's Tanunda Stuhl. Bethany's about out there. Neary's over there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And a nice little sculpture park here. It shows you where everything is. Greenock's out that way. I'm saying be over those hills, maybe. So it is pretty far away. Bethany out there. Awesome. Where we're going, cars are still out that way. Pretty nice spot. A few sculptures out here. Pretty cool. And yeah. Made it here to Kaiser Stuhl. Beauty. Looks great. I reckon we'll go this way. Looks a bit better. Might be a few more things to lurk around. I reckon there'll be a few kangaroos up this way. Oh, the first kangaroo I see, or whatever. I'll check back in. Real quick update, I chose to wear Crocs today. Probably wasn't the smartest thing with all the rocks around, but let's hope we don't get bitten by a snake, hey? What's this thing? Some of those. What are we calling that, brother? Banksia. Silver Banksia. Beauty. So we're here now, and place don't look too great. I'm guessing maybe a controlled burn off. That's what a lot of these trees need to survive, is fire. And it doesn't look like it's gotten too out of control. As you can see all around here. So the ice is shit. Oh yeah, well, it looks like it's done a world of good for the plants. Some new vegetation popping up there, huh. Well, that's what the bushland needs to survive. Back home.
a supervisor, yeah. Huh? You come.
I reckon this is where I'll end this video. Cheers for watching, guys. Yeah, probably next video might be a camping video. I don't know, I've gotta get surgery in a week or two and get me out of the camp for about 6 weeks and then about 6 months recovery until I get the run again. So I'll probably be a bit fatter in the next video. But yeah, beautiful day getting out of wilderness. I just don't have enough space and my two SD cards already full, and great to get back to wilderness and I feel my roots. It's good stuff. Cheers for watching. Like, subscribe, do what you want. See you in the next episode. Yeah,